Hello, everybody! Rayo Tom, so let's play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. In the last episode, we completed Great Bay Temple, and now we're gonna go back to Great Bay because there's something I wanna get. And we're also gonna start the Swamp Skull House today, so. But yeah, now let's see what Fluttershy has to say here. Okay. We'll get right on that, Fluttershy. But not until we get some more side quest stuff. So, to make this quicker, I'm just going to teleport. And I want to actually go back to Great Bay Coast because there's something I want to get, so. Let's go to Great Bay Coast. So yeah, but we're just doing this stuff. I'm gonna need to slow down time though. So yeah, I've been busy doing some stuff. I mean, I've been making tons of Mario levels on Mario Maker. I finally got my Wii U. I've already beaten Hyrule Warriors, so. Which I will do Let's Play on at some point when I have the right capture card for it. But I don't know if it might be a group one, though. I might have a multiplayer for the, game, so. Yeah, but what we need to do is come over here. So, now you want to, now if I were you, I'd just get in the water so much quicker. I'm just getting water. Well, actually, so if you're in the water, you can't be attacked by those, things. But yeah, if you come all the way back here, where the waterfall is, make sure you have energy, because you can't do this without energy, so. If you come back here where this waterfall is, hit these pots here, and you're gonna see if we can get any magic out of them. Magic, please? Yeah, thank you, okay. So what you wanna do is jump in, dive, and then put on the shield. There's that, and once you take out that guy, he will unveil a heart piece. And that will be, it should be more than that, but this is my third heart piece, so. But let's go ahead and get out of here. And you go back to town and buy some Deku Sticks. Or at least just one Deku Stick anyway. Which is 10 rupees for one Deku Stick. Oh my gosh. You know you're annoying, right? But yeah, there's also a minigame you can play here, but I'm not going to do it because I don't care for the extra empty bottle. I'm just here to get the main stuff that I need to get, so. Which is heart pieces, etc. And that, even in Ocarina of Time, I didn't do the, pose. I didn't do the pose. So, if you hit those pots there, you can gain some rupees that way. But I highly advise against it, because there's also a fee for getting rupees. But you know what? I'll do it. I'm going to go ahead and hit these pots here for rupees. I think you gotta hit it from a certain angle. Let me try it again. Because you gotta hit at least a certain amount of pots to, get the rupees. Can't do that then. Oh, I need those actually. Too late. They're buried in the ground. Dang it. Alright, so let's go back to Grand Bay Coast. I'm gonna try to get some rupees, I think, because I do need some more rupees. Okay, now's my chance to get these. So we're gonna need some bugs. You're going to need two sets of bugs, so I reckon you can do that. Okay, now let's get another bottle and put a bug in that one. And there we go, we need at least two bugs, so... Well, technically we need three bugs, but I don't have enough for that, so... I mean... You could probably do the scooping glitch where you just grab another set of bugs, but I don't know for sure if you can do that here in this thing or not. So we need to get some Deku sticks, so I'm gonna find some rupees here. Rupee. Please give me rupees. That's not a rupee. I need rupees, because you can't do this school house without certain things. So you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and warp to Castle Town and just get the 100 rupee thing, because it's gonna take for Clock Town, because it's gonna take forever to just look for rupees in the middle of nowhere. So, but yeah, so we're gonna go to Clock Town. Yes. I still gotta go back at some point and get those stray fairies from Snowhead Temple. I don't know when I'm gonna do that though. Okay, well, our bunny head's already quit. Let's go ahead and just put our bunny head on. Now, you have to do this in one day, so there's a total of 30 Skulltulas. Now, actually, no, you can do this one at any cycle of the time. You just can't do the Ocean Swamp House, the Ocean Skulltula House. In any cycle. You have to do this Ocean Swivel House in one day, otherwise you'll just get rupees. So... But we won't be doing the Ocean Swivel House until after I get done with the Stone Tower Temple, which is the final temple in the game. Technically, it's the final temple. I'm not counting the moon as a dungeon, because it's pretty much just a trial, it's just a set of scenarios, pretty much. Oh crap, that's spoilers, by the way, for what's coming up soon. I gotta take a bath tonight. Shower, rather, not bath. But yeah, so we're just gonna jump across here. Just get the 100 rupees that we always gonna get. Now, this minigame thing you can play at any time of the day. Any time except for 10 o'clock at night. You can play it any time before 10 o'clock at night. But I'm not gonna do that minigame because it's too difficult. You have to do like a series of mini games through the three-day cycle, which I don't want to do. I'll do. I can get this one here pretty soon too. You know, I'm gonna give this one another. I'm gonna go give this one another go, because if I can get this heart piece, I'll get another heart container. So we'll play this mini game and then we'll go ahead and start the Swamp's Little House. The Swamp's Little House will give you at least two parts though, so. I think I already got the Swamp Skulltula House done. I think I'll go ahead and get more masks, so. But I'll only give it one more go here. So yeah, so I'll go play. Yes, thank you. Okay, yeah, I'm ready. Alright, so I don't know how this maze is gonna turn out, so hopefully. Let's get in. Oh, this is an easy path, I think. He says as he gets blocked off. No, not gonna work. No. Okay. I'm gonna have to do this one more time. I'll do it one more time and then I'll go get those stucky sticks. Yeah, whatever. Cause I really do want to complete this mini game, I do. Alright, so can I go this way this time? Yes, I can. Alright, so okay. That was the simple maze. Alright, so in this chest, we got ourselves a piece of heart. Which completes another heart container. So, yeah. No, I'm good, thanks. I already completed this mission, this mini game, I don't want to do it again. Alright, so let's go and get our deck of sticks and go. So it took me 2 tries this time. Not mentioned that big deal, but yeah, I tried to play a mini game in a previous episode and I just didn't do very good. So, by the way, thank you all so much for watching my videos. I'm up to like almost 2,000 views now. So, and thanks to some other of you, I've actually got a lot more subscribers again. So, I'm back to 22 subscribers. I lost one because I had 23, but yeah. And again, I really thank you for all your comments and support. It really does help me out, and it lets me know that you viewers care about my videos. It gives me a reason to continue recording, and you know, all that good stuff. But yeah, so I'm gonna talk about my next upcoming project because I'm almost done with Majora's Mask. I'm almost done with Super Mario 64. I think I have like maybe 5 courses left in that game, actually. But that's not 100% courses though either. So let's go in here and grab ourselves a Deku stick. So let's go ahead and grab some Deku sticks. Welcome.
Hey.
Sakura, what are you looking for? I'm looking for Deku sticks. 10 rupees. 10 rupees. Again. There we go. That's good enough. All right. So let's go ahead and head to the swamp's Skulltula house. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna have to go to Woodfall. I'm not gonna bother defeating Olderwaa again, there's no point. Also, after this episode, we're gonna be going to upgrade our sword, so. But that will take me a couple episodes. So, but yeah, we already got almost all the masks in the game. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have 9 masks left to find. I know where all of them are, so. Yeah, but let's go ahead and switch to our Deku mask. That's what I was trying to do. I was wondering what I was trying to do. I had a slight brain fart there. Deku mask, okay. I think I was gonna go the other way. But yeah, I'm just going this way because it's gonna take me less time to make it this way. I mean, I don't have any deck of sticks, so unfortunately I can't. But it would be much easier if I beat Oldowan, because then I could just walk out. But damn it. I thought I was gonna hit that Skulltula. Alright, so yeah, those stupid things are back. I really don't remember what they're called. I don't know if I can go back over there that way at all. So, yeah, I'm just walking these lily pads. But yeah, this is just an easy way to get out, because I'm just gonna go get the, Right, there we go. So, where we need to go is over there, so. Hi, monkey, I already saved your brother. But yeah, so, this is gonna be the next area I have to do. Hopefully, at some point, I'll go back and get the, thing. Now, the reason why I did this is because if you don't have arrows, you're going to use your hookshot to... I should have bought some arrows, shouldn't I? Yeah, whatever. I'm already here. I'm not going to go back and do it now. So let's go ahead and get our Deku sticks. I'm going to go ahead and light it on fire. I mean, I said light it on fire. Light it on fire. Thank you. And we're going to come over here and burn this web here. Now, you can do this any time of the day. You can do this on any of the three days. But let's go here and it's an evil villain. What the? Its arrow's blue. Help me! I'm not a monster. The spider's curse. It made me this way. I made you. And here, find all the golden ones. The cursed spiders. Defeat them quickly. When you defeat them, don't forget to take like the spider token. It contains the spider's spirit. If you lift the curse, I'll teach you something good. Hurry, please. This is awful. I don't know, man. You look very suspicious. But I will go ahead and help you because I'm a nice guy. So, I hope I can find some arrows, because I do need some arrows, because some of these sculptures you have to have arrows for. You cannot... There is a sculpture right there, speaking of which. There's one sculpture. And there's one in the water here, so let's kill this guy. There's two sculptures. I like doing the sculpture hunts because it's awesome. But I don't have any arrows. I need some arrows. I really do. Alright, so on one of these walls there will be a Skulltula. I think you do this level without a Skulltula, but I wouldn't recommend it. I think you do this level without certain things. And there's nothing here. Okay, well, there's bugs here, so let's go ahead and there's a Skulltula here, so let's go ahead and get our jar of bugs, which I passed up because I'm an idiot. And we'll put that on Deku Sticks, then we'll go ahead and just go like this. Now make sure you drop them in front of the wall. If you don't, they will not go to the Skulltula. You know, you can't pick up the bugs because there's a cutscene, so I'll need to get one more because there's three bugs that have those. But there's another Skulltula. And another Skulltula for this. Another Skulltula is ours. Now, there is a Skulltula you can't get right now in this room until you have arrows, so I will go ahead and try to find some arrows. Though I don't really like it very, very highly, I'll be able to find any. But let's go ahead and do this. And yeah, but before I actually go anywhere, I'm going to go back to the main room and pick up a rock, because there's actually some bugs hidden under a rock out in the entrance area. So there we go. There's some more Skulltulas there. And now for a long time, I couldn't figure out how you're supposed to do this. So I ended up having to look this up, and it's like, oh, you have to do this. I'm like, oh. I didn't think of that, but yeah. So the one thing that's good is the screen doesn't freeze when you collect the Skulltula, because that would be really annoying if you had to watch the screen animation all the time. Let's go ahead and lift up this rock here. And under it should be some bugs. Let's pick it up from the rock, and then collect some bugs. So there we go, there's a bug. We only need one more set of bugs, so. Let's see. I think there's gonna be one on this side over here. No, it's not that side. Is it this side? No, where is it? Oh, it's up there. I can't even reach it. Because you need to get the bow. So let's just go ahead and head into the next room then. I hear a Skulltula walking somewhere. Can't tell where it is though. Oh, there it is. I see you. Alright, there we go, got it. Sorry for not being quiet there, I need to focus. But let's go ahead and go through here now. Someone's snoring away over there. No arrows still, damn it. I hope you don't need arrows to knock these things down. I believe there's two there. There's two in here, I'm not sure. Yeah, there's two, okay. So, let's kill this guy. And this guy. And there we go, we got eight Skulltulas already. Alright, so let's go ahead and I'm gonna cut this vine here. So technically I could have done this even without the hookshot, but suddenly we have to have the hookshot to collect, so never mind. Never mind the strike that I said. Okay, let's go ahead and switch to our Ocarina and our Deku Mask. And we need to play the Sonata of Waking, so. So there we go. So if you play the Sonata of Awakening, you'll wake up the Deku Scrub. And then after, and they'll disappear over there. So, let's go ahead and roll into these pots, because two of these pots have Skullfuzz in them. There's one. There's two. There's nine. And ten. So there we go, we got 10 Skullfuzz so far. Yay! There's also an 11th one up here, so we got everything. So make sure you clear out a room first. If you hear some more scratching, that means you have not cleared out the room yet. But yeah. If you don't hear scratching, that means you haven't cleared out the room yet. And if you haven't cleared out the room yet, you can't proceed. Well, you can proceed, but then you'll miss this cold floor. Hi. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot you with this. Alright, and there we go. So there's that one. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode off here. So let's go watch this episode of Let's Play The Legend of Majora's Mask. In the next episode, we will finish up the rest of this of the Skulltula House. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you really, really like it, it would help my channel grow, please subscribe. And once again, thank you all for commenting and subscribing on my videos. This is Rig 100. Saying getting 20% cooler, signing off, peace out.